Hello guys, I'm Arabdha. You're watching Halborn Flash videos and our guest of the hour today is HeliSwap. We have got André joining us in. First of all, André, welcome to the talk. And why don't you tell us a bit about yourself as well, introduce yourself.
Sure. So first of all, let me start by thanking you, Arabdha, for inviting us and here to talk with you guys. It is really a pleasure to be here and meet all of you, and also hello to the viewers. So let me introduce myself real quick. My name is André. I work for Mantra and HeliSwap. And with HeliSwap, among other things, I'm focusing on strategy and business development. And I really have been very lucky to say that I have been part of HeliSwap since the inception, since the beginning of this project. So I had the chance to really tag along and follow through with all the developments from the ideation stage up until the current state that we're in now, which is where we're about to soon launch. I don't want to pin down the date on that one. Maybe a little bit of a background about myself. So I have been following the crypto space for quite some time now in my spare time before I transitioned into the space on a full-time basis. And before that, I have worked for international organizations, like, for example, the United Nations, but also fintech companies like PayPal, and also very traditional companies. And that just made me realize I want to work in a more fast-paced and more enticing environment where if you're hands-on, you can really also make a change and really drive the ecosystem. But I would say enough about me. I'm also very happy to introduce HeliSwap to you guys and the world. So maybe let's go into HeliSwap.
Absolutely. Well, Web3 is always more exciting, and it's quite an experience since you're getting to be a part of the inception itself. And talking about HeliSwap, why don't you tell us what is it all about?
Sure. So in short, HeliSwap is going to be the first DEX, which stands for Decentralized Exchange, on Hedera. And what we will be able to do, or what HeliSwap will be able to do, is to support token swaps between multiple token standards. So to specify a bit, we are going to be the first DEX that will allow swaps between ERC20, HDS, and HBAR tokens. And obviously, this is all going to happen in a completely trustless and permissionless way. And this is going to be built on the Hedera smart contract service. Maybe just a little bit of an information, like ERC20 is the token standard that all of the EVM compatible projects use. And HDS is the token standard that is used on the Hedera network.
All right, then. That's very, very exciting. Why even think about building a DEX on the Hedera ecosystem? There are so many DEXs out there. You probably touched on the points of differentiation, but how do you actually make sure you guys are different?
Sure. Maybe let me start off by focusing on why we build on the Hedera network first. So we think that it has a lot of potential for the future by itself. On the one hand, because it is not a blockchain per se, like it uses a different mechanism in the background that is unlike any other blockchains out there. But also we could see that Hedera itself was first focusing on trying to be incorporated into big corporations first. And that is something that they have done successfully, like really successful actually. And given that big corporates are already happy to use it, we think the next logical step, and also that is what Hedera thinks, is to make it usable for customers and retail clients. And this is also where smart contract capabilities come into play. So they have only recently launched smart contract capabilities, meaning as of now, there are not that many DEXs out there. And so we're kind of trying to pioneer the space and be one of the first ones in the space.
Fantastic. So the innovation here is actually lying in the technology and the adoption itself, which is really cool to see. While we are talking about DEXs, Hedera, HeliSwap, tell us a bit about the builders. What's the team behind?
Yeah, absolutely. So regarding the team, HeliSwap is like a brainchild of Mantra and also Limechain. So meaning that HeliSwap is a collaboration between those two entities. Maybe quickly on Mantra. So Mantra is a platform that offers its own DeFi suite. Mantra is taking care of the business side of things. And then on the Limechain side, that is definitely the powerhouse, like the devs behind the DEX, that are really working relentlessly on building a secure and easy to use platform. So also in that regards, I would like to mention here that Limechain is also very, very closely involved with the Hedera network and Hedera Hashgraph, and they're actively working on projects to improve the space and create more functionalities for it and ultimately for the user.
That's super cool. I didn't know that you guys were collaborating that closely with Mantra and Limechain. That's really great to know that. What would you say is the coolest thing right now about HeliSwap and maybe in general about the Hedera community?
Sure. Let me maybe break that down into two things. So the coolest thing or things about HeliSwap right now is that we are doing something that has not been seen in the space before. So like mentioned before, there's this ERC20 token standard and this HTS token standard. And currently, if you build a project that is EVM compatible within the Hedera network, you're limited to the ERC20 token universe. If you were to build a project using the Hedera token service, in short HTS, you're kind of limited to that aspect of the universe. And we just saw that there is this gap between those token standards. And this is where we kind of want to come in with HeliSwap, allowing the community to swap between ERC20 tokens and HTS tokens and also HBAR tokens. So that is a feature that has been battle tested already, which is in my mind super exciting. Another thing that I would like to highlight here for HeliSwap and for the future that we're trying to work on and trying to make possible is to really be able to do multi-chain swaps in one interface. What that means, and that is music of the future a bit, we're working to make it happen, is that people will be able to use their mask, for example, and swap their Ether from the Ethereum chain directly into HBAR. Maybe going back to your question, what I think is very exciting about the community right now. So I think the most exciting developments in the community is to really see how tightly knit the community is and how much support you can actually obtain from the community. So they're very eager to share, to spread the word, to help out. They also ask very tough questions, not in the sense that they want to prove you wrong, but they just want to make sure that the projects built on Hedera are really good projects out there and are solid. And also, I think in that regards, something that has been in the news recently was that LG also built a wallet on Hedera. So that is also, I think, quite exciting.
Yeah, I think community can be very intrinsically your quality filter at times and push projects to even go further on their security and quality plans in general. Speaking of, we are working together with Halborn and HeliSwap for securing the ecosystem. Talk to us a bit about that partnership. What does your security plan look like?
Sure. So obviously, security is super important, especially in the crypto space. And what we're doing from our side is that we're doing continuous internal auditing, also from like Mantra and Limechain, just to make sure that everything is up to speed and complying with the newest standards. We're also using custodial services for the treasury assets, including multi-sig authentication. We're collaborating with Fireblocks here and using multi-sig wallets, of course. And then there's the other aspect of it that we have been audited by you guys, by Halborn. So that is also very exciting. And the reason why we chose you guys, I think, is twofold. First of all, because we have collaborated with you guys in the past and are still actively collaborating with you and are super confident in your auditing skills. And the second reason is I think that also your name kind of speaks for itself, where I kind of think that like being audited by you guys increases the level of trust and confidence that the community puts in all the projects that have undergone your rigorous audits.
Well, that's always fantastic for us to hear. Thank you so much again for sharing all of those insights. I definitely learned a lot. And maybe to end with, we can end on a more fun note by just kind of asking you if you could possibly look back and is there something that sticks out to you as, oh, I wish I had known that before?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, there are a lot of learnings from the past. I think the one that really sticks out to me or myself is to tell people or share with the people that bear markets are the time to build and not lose faith in the entire space, or as people like to overdramatize on Twitter and whatnot. And the other thing is that I think having conviction during bear markets is very important. No financial advice though, like investing in projects that people really like and believe in could potentially be a good step during these times.
Well, those are definitely words of wisdom. We have heard this this phrase multiple times. Bear markets actually built markets. So that's a time when devs and creators actually leverage off the market sentiment. Anyway, thank you so much for joining us. And to our viewers, if you have a question about HeliSwap or the Hedera community, feel free to write to us in the comments below, and we'll get back to you very soon. Thank you again.